الحمد لله، الحمد لله رب العالمين، حمدا كثيرا طيبا مباركا فيه، ملء السماوات وملء الأرض وملء ما بينهما وملء ما شاء من شيء ربنا بعد. ونستعين استعانة راض بفضله، واثق بدفعه، مؤمل لنفعه، ونسترشده ونستهديه، ونتوب إليه ونؤمن به ونتوكل عليه، ونعوذ بالله تعالى من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا. إنه من يهده الله فلا مضل له، ومن يضلل فلا هادي له. وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن محمدا عبد الله ورسوله وصفيه من خلقه وخليله، بلغ الرسالة وأدى الأمانة ونصح الأمة، فكشف الله به الغمة وفتح به أعينا عميا وآذانا صما وقلوبا غلفا. اللهم صل وسلم وبارك عليه وعلى آله وصحبه وعلى من اهتدى بهديه واتبع سنته إلى يوم الدين. يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء، واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام، إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا، يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم، ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما. أما بعد، فإن خير الكلام كلام الله، وخير الهدي هدي محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم، وشر الأمور محدثاتها، وكل محدثة بدعة، وكل بدعة ضلالة، وكل ضلالة في النار. ثم أما بعد، يقول الله تعالى في سورة التوبة: إن الله اشترى من المؤمنين أنفسهم وأموالهم بأن لهم الجنة، يقاتلون في سبيل الله فيقتلون ويقتلون وعدا عليه حقا في التوراة والإنجيل والقرآن، ومن أوفى بعهده من الله فاستبشروا ببيعكم الذي بايعتم به وذلك هو الفوز العظيم. These آيات in the Quran, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is telling us about a deal. A deal between Allah and the believer. There is a buyer and there is a seller, and there is a price for that. Who is the buyer? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Inna Allah ashtara. So who already bought? Verily, Allah has bought min al-mu'mineen. So who is the seller? The seller is the believer. What is the He's buying, اشترى من المؤمنين أنفسهم, their souls and their property. And what is the price for that? إن الله اشترى من المؤمنين أنفسهم وأموالهم بأن لهم الجنة. The price for this deal, they're going to sell their souls to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for his sake. Allah is the buyer. And the price, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives them a very, very good price, very good deal, بِأَنَّ لَهُمْ الْجَنَّةِ, that for them, it will be paradise for them. So this is the deal between Allah and the believer. Now, who owns your life and your property? The money that you have and your life actually belong to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala buying from them what he already owned. So Allah is the owner of all of us. Allah is the owner of the universe. Everything belongs to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But in this deal, still Allah buy from them their souls. And the price now, much, much higher than their soul. Because Al-Jannah, you can't imagine the Jannah, we cannot imagine the Jannah until you enter the Jannah. فيها ما لا رأت عين ولا سمعت أذن ولا خطر على بال بشر. What is in the Jannah? Nobody can see, nobody can even imagine. So this is the price that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is giving them. إن الله اشترى من المؤمنين أنفسهم وأموالهم بأن لهم الجنة. يقاتلون في سبيل الله. They fight for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, for the cause of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. فيقتلون ويقتلون. They kill and they being killed. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala يقول يقاتلون في سبيل الله فيقتلون ويقتلون. This is وعد, a promise and covenant from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, a promise of truth. في التوراة. And he mentioned the Torah. والإنجيل, the Bible that Isa عليه السلام brought, التوراة that موسى عليه السلام brought, والقرآن that محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم عليه السلام brought. التوراة وعدا عليه حقا في التوراة والإنجيل والقرآن. ومن أوفى بعهده من الله. Who is more truer, more truthful in his covenant than Allah سبحانه وتعالى? No one. ومن أوفى بعهده من الله. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala say, فَاسْتَبْشِرُوا بِبَيْعِكُمُ الَّذِي بَايَعْتُمْ بِهِ. Rejoice this deal, this bargain that you have done with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. فَاسْتَبْشِرُوا بِبَيْعِكُمُ الَّذِي بَايَعْتُمْ بِهِ. And then he said, ذَلِكَ هُوَ الْفَوْزُ الْعَظِيمُ. The supreme success. This deal, Allah buying from you, your soul, which already belong to him. And then he gave you a very, very good price for it. Now, you think the deal is over? No, there's something more. After this deal is done, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala say in Surah Al-Imran and in Surah Al-Baqarah, وَلَا تَحْسَبَنَّ الَّذِينَ قُتِلُوا فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ أَمْوَاتَ. Not to think that those who are being killed in the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala are dead. Nay. بَلْ أَحْيَاءٌ عِنْدَ رَبِّهِمْ يُرْزَقُونَ. So after he did this deal, he bought from you something that he owns, and then he gave you a very high price for it, then he returned back what he took. So he got that back because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Don't think that those people killed in the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala amwatan bal ahya. They are not dead. Bal ahya'un 'inda rabbihim yurzaqun. They are alive with their Lord. Yurzaqun. Not only alive, they get so many things. Yurzaqun. This ayat, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was asked about it. How? He said, those شهداء بسكة الله سبحانه وتعالى أرواحهم في جوف طير خضر. Their souls are inside birds, green birds. So we give you the nice body of a bird and the nice color of the green. And he said, يسرحون في الجنة. They fly, roaming in the Jannah, يأكلون يشربون من أنهارها. They drink from the rivers of the Jannah, ويأكلون من ثمارها. And they eat from the fruits of the Jannah. And then after they finish, they go at night where? ثم يأوون إلى قناديل من ذهب معلقة حول العرش. Then where are they gonna stay? Night, قناديل, lamps, Again, he gave you a glass, like the glass is the nice also, and made of glass and gold, hanging in the shade of the throne of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So what else do you want? They eat from the fruits of the Jannah, they drink from the rivers of the Jannah, and they go at the this qanadil hanging in the throne of Ar-Rahman subhanahu wa ta'ala. So this is a very great, so their lives are better than this life. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, do not think that they are dead. They are not dead, they are alive. So after he did this deal, and he took from them what he already owned, and he gave them very high price, then actually they are alive. They are not dead. They return back their life, and they're enjoying this. This is the generosity of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and this is the rewards of the shuhada. This is the reward of the shaheed, of people being killed for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives them. So when Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam asked about this, and he mentioned this, those people, the shuhada in the Jannah, when they found out how they living, they enjoying, then they said, who can tell our friends and our people in this life what we have? We are enjoying, but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, I will do this for you. I will take care of this. And he revealed, وَلَا تَحْسَبَنَّ الَّذِينَ قُتِلُوا فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ أَمْوَاتًا بَلْ أَحْيَاءٌ عِنْدَ رَبِّهِمْ يُرْزَقُونَ. They have the province, and يُرْزَقُونَ أَحْيَاء, they are alive with the Lord. فَرِحِينَ بِمَا آتَاهُمْ, there are rejoices what he has given them. فَرِحِينَ بِمَا آتَاهُمْ وَيَسْتَبْشِرُونَ بِالَّذِينَ لَمْ يَلْحَقُوا بِهِمْ مِنْ خَلْفِهِمْ أَلَّا خَوْفٌ عَلَيْهِمْ وَلَهُمْ يَحْزَنُونَ. And they're rejoicing those people that they will come after that. You want the people to know and not to give up in the jihad. This jihad is the reason for their becoming shaheed. So they yastabshiruna billadina lam yalhaqu bihim min khalfihim alla khawfun alayhim wa lahum yahzanun. They never fear and they never grieve. And this is the shaheed. The shaheed, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he was not a shaheed, but he's the best creature of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. But he said, لَوَدَدْتُ أَنْ أَغْزُوا فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ فَأُقْتَلْ ثُمَّ أَغْزُوا فَأُقْتَلْ ثُمَّ أَغْزُوا فَأُقْتَلْ. This hadith صحيح, in صحيح Muslim and Bukhari. I wish I fight for the sake of Allah and become shaheed, and then come back again and fight again for the sake of Allah and become shaheed, and come back again and fight for the sake of Allah and become shaheed. And do you think the shaheed, when he dies, those people that you've seen in Palestine die, do you think the shaheed suffer while he's dying? No. The sufferer who is dying is a normal person. The normal person, when he dies, it's a painful process. Even if you have no sickness. The soul, when it's getting out from the body, it's called sakaratul maut. People feel the pain. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when he was dying, he was using a towel, and the sweat coming from his forehead, and he said, "Inna lil-maut la sakarat. Allahumma hawun alayna sakaratul maut." So the person dying, suffering, but not the shaheed. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said in the hadith, he said, "The alam, the pain that the shaheed feel like alam al-qarsa, qarsa, like the sting, like when you go for COVID-19 vaccination or a bee just a sting, nothing more than that." And then the shaheed has so many other things. That's why the people that the Rasulullah sallam said, no one arrived to the Jannah. You want to go, come back to this dunya at all? I mean, you see the Jannah, And you don't want to come to see Justin Trudeau or whatever. Those people, you don't see those people now arrive to Jannah. We don't want to remember, you know, unemployment insurance or the payroll. All these things, you don't, now you arrive to Jannah. So of course, you don't want, you're not interested to come back to this life, except the Shaheed. Except the Shaheed. Want to come back to fight for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and to become Shaheed again. لِمَا يَرَى مِنَ الْكَرَامَةِ Because what he sees from the dignity that receiving as a Shaheed. What are these things? There's so many khasa'il. There's so many things for the Shaheed. Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم said, he mentioned six and sometimes actually seven. One of them, يغفر له عند أول قطرة من دمه. The first, once the blood start flowing, all his sin has been forgiven. That's the first thing. يغفر له عند أول قطرة من دمه. What else? What else? He will be protected from فتنة القبر. Any one of us going to the grave, he will be severely tested. And it's even the question you can answer very easily now. But at that time, it's difficult because if you don't have enough iman, you will not be able to answer. Who is your Lord? Who is your deen? What's the name of the man that sent you? It's a simple question. Allah, Islam, and Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This is easy now, but at the fitnatul qabr, with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for the shaheed, he is not tested with the fitnatul qabr, or azab al qabr, the punishment of the grave. And then, on the top of that, ya'manu al-faza' al-akbar. In the day of judgment, the great, now not terror, the greatest terror happened in the day of judgment. And Ya'man, he is secure from al-faza' al-akbar. This is another characteristic or gift for the shaheed. وَيَرَى, when he die, وَيَرَى مَقْعَدَهُ مِنَ الْجَنَّةِ He will see his place in paradise. And on the top of that, وَيُزَوَّج 72 حور, virgins. At one time it was forbidden to say this. We say when we talk about the حور العين, the virgin of paradise, this is what Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم said, ويزوج 72 حور العين. You can't imagine the حور العين. We cannot imagine. It's described in the Quran in so many places. But that if one of these حور عين just look at the earth and with a little bit of her hair coming, it will, the whole earth will shine from this. So يزوج باثنتان وسبعين من الحور العين. And another خصائص or gift for the شهيد, رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم said, ويشفع بسبعين من أهلي in his family, the greatest family, not only the relative closer, but the 70 of his family, he will be interceding on their behalf. Some of them going to fire, he will be able to save them if they have iman, but they have certain, they have done so many sayat, and he will be interceding for his family. And this is all for honoring the Shaheed. That's why we see the Muslim fighting, because they know it is one of the two things, al-Nasr or al-Shahada, either victory or to become Shaheed. And both are winner. So those people think, why these people doing this? Because of this. Because you don't believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
So just looking for this dunya and keep they keep killing people, killing people. Actually, those people being killed, they become shaheed and they get all this reward. أقول قولي هذا واستغفر الله لكم واستغفروه إنه غفور رحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على خير المرسلين وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. عباد الله إن الله وملائكته يصلون على النبي. يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما. اللهم صل وسلم وبارك على محمد. اللهم صل على محمد في الأولين. اللهم صل على محمد في الآخرين. اللهم صل على محمد في كل وقت وحين. اللهم انصر الإسلام والمسلمين وأذل الشرك والمشركين وأعلي بفضل كلمة الحق والدين واخذ الكفرة أعداءك أعداء الدين. اللهم لا تجعل لنا في هذا اليوم ذنبا إلا غفرته ولا مريضا إلا شفيته ولا مبتلا إلا عفيته ولا ميتا إلا رحمته ولا أسيرا إلا فككته. اللهم لا تجعل لنا في هذا اليوم ذنبا إلا غفرته. اللهم انصر إخواننا في فلسطين. اللهم قوي شوكتهم وأعلي رايتهم وسدد رميتهم وانصرهم على عدوهم يا رب العالمين. عباد الله إن الله أمر بالعدل والإحسان وإيتاء ذي القربى وأنهى عن الفحشاء والمنكر والبغي يعظكم لعلكم تذكرون. اذكروا الله يذكركم واشكروه على نعمه يزدكم ولذكر الله أكبر والله يعلم ما تصنعون. واقم الصلاة.